How's it going, everybody? Today we have another unboxing. This time we have the Alolan Raichu figure collection. So as you can see, it does come with a little figure there, a promo card, a few booster packs, you know, same old stuff, nothing too exciting on this. But let's see if we can get any good pulls out of this, because I think they're all Crimson Invasion. Yeah, they're all Crimson Invasion, then one Evolutions, and I think that's a breakthrough over there. But okay, let's go ahead and unbox this and see what we get. Alright guys, and we're back. So, the first thing that does come with it is the Alolan Raichu promo card, SM65. It is hollow, as you can see there. So, I like this card. I kind of have a little soft spot for Alolan Raichu. I think he's pretty cool. But, the card is in pretty good condition, nothing too bad. It does come with the figure that's in the background there. Let me go ahead and get the camera a little bit focused. Come on, camera. There you go. Oop, there it goes. Let me do it again. There we go. So this is, I like this too. It's pretty awesome. Yeah. This goes in the little figure collection here in the background. Oh, he fell now. Hi. There we go. He's kind of surfing up in the air. So I thought that was pretty awesome too, how he's just surfing up in the air. it does come with something that I haven't seen in a bit, which is one of these Pokemon Center cards, so that you can buy some of their products online. And then, comes with the code card, of course, for the Alolan Raichu figure collection set. Let me go ahead and, in case people scan that QR code, it's easier. Set that to the side. And we are here with the booster packs. So I'm going to open these again in order of release date. So Crimson, it comes with two Crimson Invasion. They're both Silvally there. One Breakthrough. And one Evolutions. So, I'll start with, which one came out first? Breakthrough was the X and Y, so we'll start with that one. Throw the wrapper away. All right, I don't remember how these code cards are, so, oh, it's a white code card, at least we know now. So there's the code card for that Breakthrough. So throw that to the side there. 1, 2, 3 on these cards. Magneton. Fisherman. I always like a Fisherman. The new Fisherman, the new Celestial... Storm set looks pretty cool. Pikachu, Magnemite, Snubbull. Wait, did I just pull two cards right now? Snubbull, Remoraid, Doduo, Houndoom, Sperling is our reverse, and we have a Vanillex. Oh, I forgot the code cards come white on these ones. These are always white code cards. So you're right, thought that I was gonna get a pretty good card to start off the video, but guess not. Throw those cards to the side. Evolutions. Let's see if we get any, could get anything with Evolutions. White code card again, but this one is gonna be a good card. 1, 2, 3. I don't remember if it was 3 or 4 on that one, but we'll go for 3 just to be safe. Maintenance. Secret rare Executor. Secret rare. So I'll put that aside. Misty's Determination, Drowsy, excuse me, Magikarp, Electabuzz, Rattata, Growlithe. Our reverse is a Weedle. I think I have like a bunch of these already too. And, another Charizard EX. So if you see my other openings, I already have this Charizard EX, but now I have a second one. Yay. So happy with that one. Okay. Separating these so that I can go ahead and do a recap afterwards. Next up, Crimson Invasion. Again, I don't remember how the code cards are on these. Ooh, another white code card. Yay. Finally. All right, so this one is 4 from the back. So we do have an energy on this one. Fire energy. Excuse me. Meltank. Null. Starly. Skiddo, another Pikachu, Houndour, our reverse is Cubone, and looks like it's going to be a holo, holo Go-Goat, cool. Alright, one final Crimson Invasion. Hopefully we get a good GX or something like that. Oh, so on this one, it's the code cards right there. There you go. even if one, two, three, four, even if I don't get anything that good out of this one, I'll still be happy considering that most of the other ones. Oh, Alolan Graveler. I always like that card. Emolga, Myron, Remoraid, Alolan Geodude, Dino, Shellos, Corphish, Houndour is our reverse, by the way. That was hard to tell. And a Miss Magius. So I figured we can't have all the luck, right? Cool, guys. Well, that does it for this video. Oh, well, maybe I should show you what I actually got, right? Where'd they go? Here they are. So first, someone set up a firework, thus setting off my dog. Alrighty, so we have Alolan Raichu, Go-Goat, Charizard EX was our best pull out of this one, and we had this secret rare. Cool. But alright guys, thanks again so much for watching, and we'll see you on the next video. Later now.